Hey. Ah, this shit loud.
Paxton, guys, how can you be so sure?
Back up out here with another fucking video, man. Like, share, subscribe, all that good shit. It's late as fuck, I'm tired as fuck, I'm high as fuck. Let's get into this shit. Never Have I Ever season 2. I've been waiting for this shit since season 1. Let's hop into it. I'm gonna rewind it real quick.
Paxton, guys, how can you be so sure?
When you're old and on your deathbed, whose naked body do you want to be picturing?
Wouldn't I be thinking about my kids and grandkids and stuff?
No, that's a myth.
This is my last chance for an American high school boyfriend.
Good morning, Ben.
Good morning, Paxton. That's why I have to figure out my boy situation stats.
What's the alternative? You just date two guys until you moved in?
So you're saying I should just have two boyfriends?
Definitely not.
Oh my god. I have two boyfriends.
I'm on a whole nother level.
Ben gets my super gray side. Paxton gets my mega horny side. You see? Your brother's actually barely begun to drift out to sea.
I just thought I would come with emotion.
What are you gonna do at my funeral? Just have sex on top of my grave? Pray it's a closed casket.
Pay attention, eyes on me. Pay attention, eyes on me. Pay attention, watch you see.
Everybody, we have a new student.
What's up, Amanisa? Another Indian girl who's prettier, cooler.
Cool.
Davey, you're holding that pin like a knife again.
I'm really Davey this one up.
Do you think I'm crazy?
You never take no for an answer. You never let anyone get in the way of what you want.
So, I'm a changed woman. I'm as chill as a snarky bird. My mom doesn't tell me how to live my life. Megan Thee Stallion does.
Amen, bitch.
I was going to say something. I've been watching some shit, and I was finna say something, but I ain't gonna say it because it's just gonna start up a whole different type of vibe. You know what I'm saying? But this right here, man. First of all, let me just say that the female is looking very, very, very good. You know what I mean? Let me just say that first. You know what I mean? The dialogue seemed cool. You know what I mean? I'm just honestly ready to watch it. That's about it. You know what I'm saying? I already knew it was going to be on 10. I already fucked with it. I already knew it was going to be going crazy second season. And matter of fact, I might rewatch the first season just because. You know what I mean? But we did. You know what I mean? We're just going to go with the flow. You know what I'm saying? With these reactions, I got like one or two more left that I feel like I could push through. Before it gets too late, I gotta get some sleep. Happy 4th of July. Subscribe to the channel. I'm out.